Well, this hockey season just ended, and the next season may be months away. But for the next few weeks, several pro players are calling Southwest Florida home.
Tonight, NBC2's Sean Barry is finding out why the players are here.
With the warm weather in sandy beaches, it's no wonder why so many vacation in Southwest Florida. But for the next few weeks, these hockey players came here to work, not to play.
It's called the Hockey Summit, a seven-week camp hosted by Justin Roethlingshoefer and former Everblades great Ernie Hartlieb, putting these young players on the ice to get their skates under them before the season starts.
Very positive for them, and like I said before, just being on the ice with these guys, being involved and trying to help them get better is a positive, and I love to do it.
Bringing players together to Southwest Florida from all over, like U.S. Olympian Ryan Gunderson.
It's a different group of guys, but I think with hockey, everyone's pretty close from the junior level to pro right now. It's not too big of a jump, so it's a good level. We're having fun out here and enjoying each other's company.
And Ottawa Senators forward Nick Paul, who after spending time between the NHL and minor leagues, is hoping his time spent here will lead to a permanent spot with the Senators.
It'd be awesome. The last 3 years, it's what I've been trying to do, and I've got a couple games here and there, but I'm looking to become a full-time guy and prove myself in the league.
But for now, it's all about conditioning.
You better come in shape and be ready for training camp or you're going to get cut.
Because in hockey, there are no off days.
This camp wraps up in August with a charity golf event in Naples, followed by a three-on-three hockey tournament back here at the Skatium in Fort Myers, featuring some of the NHL's best. Reporting in Fort Myers, Sean Barry, NBC2.
A man shot in Immokalee.